Yo, someone was going for a pair of sunglasses and ditched their...
Ditched the Calvins for
ditched
a pair
the thong? Wait, what the...
This is what you gotta do when you cycle in that shite weather. Look at me. If there's ever a definition of a bean, it's me right now. I look like a bean. Double socks, double gloves, scarf, two jackets, and a puffy one's gonna go on after it.
You have a solid minute, right?
Okay.
And you're not allowed to say yes or no to any of the questions I asked you.
Okay.
So what's your name?
Alex.
Is that your full name?
Alex Francis Norton is my full name.
Wow, you're good at this game. Right, can we restart? Because I that really shitted me up there. I didn't know what to do after
it. Really threw you off.
What's your favourite band?
5 Seconds of Summer.
Is that your favourite one then?
They are my favourite.
Have you seen them before?
Twice.
Are you sure?
Extremely.
Huh? Can you drive yet?
Not yet.
Are you learning to drive?
Close to it.
How long have you been learning for?
A month.
Only a month?
It's been since my birthday, yeah.
Yeah! I got you.
Yeah, like third time lucky.
I got you. I'll give you another try.
Right, give me another try.
You work at McDonald's?
I have been.
Do you enjoy it?
It's alright.
I don't know what it... What did you have on break the other day?
What did I have? It's a good question. Hash brown. And a sausage, you know.
Hash browns are nice, aren't they?
They're really good.
Do you have sauce with them?
I didn't.
Do you not?
I ate them plain.
Why?
Because they taste nicer.
Anything else that tastes nice?
My sausage and egg McMuffin did.
What's your favourite food?
Pasta.
Is that really your favourite?
It's quite nice, I like it.
What do you like about pasta?
It's really nice.
These questions are so fucking hard. Why am I asking what you if I like about pasta? Five sauce or shit. You disagree? Why do you disagree?
Because I think they're good.
You know what? You fucking did it. Right, GG, you did it.
So, in other words, you're not posting it.
I will post it, don't worry about it. It doesn't make the cut. So one thing about having a bald dad, you can't use any of this. You can't buy any of this for Christmas. Oh, Mr. Bean on thin ice. It's going in the stocking.
You cannot be fucking serious. Literally, I was lying on my bed and I just hear a... Like a... noise, like a slap. Wouldn't you fucking know? Thanks to the fucking vulture that had a big diarrhea shit on my window. How am I meant to clean that?
Amazing. Did I just really smell a candle through my mask? Face palm, fuck's sake.
That's the worst. That's the worst t-shirt I've ever seen in my life.
Yes, looks like your mom.
Looks like someone made it in arts and crafts. Imagine there's some guy watching. Some guy watching wearing it.
Sorry mate, stood in your shoe there. Oh, your favourite briefs are here.
What?
I know you like these ones.
Favourite briefs? I thought that was a guy standing there.
So in this next part, I decided to give James a lift because he texted me at 2 in the morning asking me for a lift. I had no idea what I was walking into though. Good lord, what is happening? What the fuck's that guy doing? What is wrong with him?
He's fucked. He's
way too. Look at his tight butt.
Come on, guys.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I'm
drinking, James, right?
Aye.
He's been drinking? Why is that not waking him up?
Mate, you're going to wake him and anger him.
I don't want to anger him.
Mate, his eyes are open.
He's actually you have angered him.
I don't think he knows I'm here.
Our room.
See, like that. Just
sit over there. Yes, don't leave.
This is how you know your friends are drunk, when they just chat pure shit in your ear and you just don't know what they're talking about.
About the 14 pounders?
They didn't pour for us in that.
They're not done with us, no?
Well, you got the expensive gourmet shit.
That's probably why he's done that.
I want to wave you off.
Wave the course off. Look at him, he's waving us off like a tat. You gonna feed him that?
Yeah.
Are you gonna feed him it? I'll put the firework.
Shoot. You ready?
Oh man. Smile!
Yeah, I can't wait.
Oh no, it's blurry.
I think adventure was pressing fast.
Yeah, no, it's not. You can't switch that quickly.
Huh?
Yeah, it's blurry.
Wait, why is it so blurry?
No, I'm gonna knock at the door and see if anyone's home, Mr. Quick.
Hello.
Is that on camera?
Hello.
Jesus.
What are you
doing? Get away from my fucking eyes.
What's happening, lads? Oh, get off my anus.
They've did it again. Close the gyms. Sorry, I've got gyms in all locations.